August 3rd, 2004, number 94. This tape has no previews at the beginning or the end whatsoever because it's a screeny copy. And this is the only screener HiT Entertainment children's favorites tape I have. I'm not kidding, too.